To this hour-long edition of KETV News Watch 7 to 10, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. There are changes taking place to better account for your tax money.
The agency keeping the computers running for the city of Omaha and Douglas County is under new scrutiny.
The county clerk says for too long, too many were signing off on bills without knowing where the money went. I-Team investigator David Earle reports on the new rules for Dot Comm.
First, you need to know a little bit about Dot Comm. It's an IT partnership between the City of Omaha and Douglas County. It's a $12 million budget funded equally by both parties. But it's what we found the county board voting on at several different meetings that got us asking, where's the money going?
Basically, get turning over $6 million blank check each year with virtually no documentation was just wrong.
Douglas County Clerk Tom Cavanaugh is in charge of the county's books, and as the record keeper, he finds it troubling that Dot Comm wasn't keeping records.
Their budget request to the county board provided absolutely no detail as to how the money was going to be spent.
It's a problem Cavanaugh says has been going on for more than a decade, the lack of detail Dot Comm provided in its accounting.
And when you have people in public service not willing to show you where the money's going, you have a big problem.
Cavanaugh has written letter after letter dating back to 2003 asking Dot Comm and the county board to fix the problem, putting line items in the budget so taxpayers can see where Dot Comm is spending your dollars. All told, Douglas County board members in this room sent more than $50 million to Dot Comm without any way to track the money. Now, after years of problems, the fix isn't coming from the county. It's coming from Dot Comm itself.
There was a long list of things that we looked at, and we will have a long list for a long, long time.
That's Derek Cruz, the new head of Dot Comm and a native of the metro. He spent the past 12 years working for IBM across the country. But now he's here. His top priorities, bringing accountability and transparency to the IT shop he now runs.
We did an inventory and said, okay, here's where all the dollars are being spent.
Part of that inventory is finding ways to save tax money. Under Cruz, Dot Comm streamlined printing in the city-county building, a savings of $100,000. In November, the county will roll out new Google email, a savings of $2 million over what Dot Comm would have spent on building it from scratch. And that is just the beginning.
We just want to put in that rigor where it's a constant discussion, where we're constantly showing those numbers and those metrics and continuing to improve.
Full transparency and accounting will take time, at least 2 years in Dot Comm's estimate. But Cruz says he's now treating the county and the city as customers. And if the customers want to know where each dime is going, that's what they'll get. It's an effort that the county clerk is thrilled to see.
He understands. He gets it.
This is a philosophy for life, right? I don't care what you're doing. You should be doing it as good as you can to serve others as best as possible.
With more complete coverage in Omaha, David Earle, KETV News Watch 7.